What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when your Epic Games Launcher is not working properly on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start Menu search. In the Processes tab, make sure to end all Epic Games processes from running in the background. When this is done, you can close your Task Manager and search for %appdata% and hit Enter. A new folder will open up. Navigate to AppData, Local, Epic Games Launcher, Saved. Here, make sure to delete the Web Cache folder. You can then restart the Epic Games Launcher. After logging in, click on your profile icon at the top right and select Settings. In your Epic Games settings, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. This will take a few seconds to troubleshoot any issues the Epic Games Launcher might have by checking the launcher files and making sure that everything you need is installed. In case the problem persists, then the issue might be related to your own network connection. Make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall the Epic Games Launcher to your system. To do so, search for apps in your Start Menu search to open up your Apps and Features System Settings window. Here, make sure to filter by all drives and search for Epic Games. Lastly, click on the burger menu for your Epic Games Launcher and select Uninstall. This will take a minute to uninstall the Epic Games Launcher from your system. You can then navigate to epicgames.com to re-download and reinstall the launcher to your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.